Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. On Wednesday, SpaceX successfully launched their 122nd Falcon mission of the year with the launch of Starlink 670.
One, ignition, and liftoff. Go Falcon, go Starlink.
The booster which launched this mission, B1067, then became the first booster to successfully land for the 24th time on the drone ship a shortfall of gravitas.
Landing leg deploy. Stage 1 landing confirmed.
The following day, on Thursday, SpaceX successfully launched their 123rd Falcon mission of the year with the launch of Starlink 914. The booster which launched this mission, B1081, then landed successfully for the 12th time on the drone ship Of Course I Still Love You.
Stage 2 is in terminal guidance.
Landing leg deploy.
Also on Thursday, SpaceX successfully launched their 124th Falcon mission of the year with the launch of SXM-9.
And liftoff. Go SpaceX, go SiriusXM.
The booster which launched this mission, B1076, then landed successfully for the 19th time on the drone ship. Just read the instructions.
Stage 1 landing confirmed.
Earlier this morning, SpaceX successfully launched their 125th Falcon mission of the year with the launch of Starlink 12-5.
One, ignition, engines full power, and liftoff. Go SpaceX, go Starlink.
The booster which launched this mission then landed successfully on the drone ship a shortfall of gravitas.
Stage 2 terminal guidance.
Stage 2 FTS is safe.
Landing leg deploy. Stage 1 landing confirmed.
SpaceX posted some information about the second Starlink launch we saw. They said Falcon 9's first stage lands on the Of Course I Still Love You drone ship, completing our 350th flight with a flight-proven booster. SpaceX also posted some information about the booster landing on the SXM mission. They said Falcon 9 landing confirmed, marking the 100th time a first stage booster has landed on the Just Read the Instructions drone ship and our 380th successful recovery overall. This coming week, we can hopefully expect to see at least a couple of Falcon launches. The first of these, the Starlink 11-2 mission, is currently scheduled for Thursday 12th at 7:33pm UTC or 2:33pm EST. The following day, and we should see a customer mission launch. The O3b mPOWER 7 and 8 mission is currently scheduled for Friday 13th at 8:55pm UTC or 3:55pm EST. Heading to Boca Chica, work continues around the orbital pad B launch site. The work on constructing the orbital pad B launch mount is continuing. Of course, work also continues on orbital pad A as they prepare for flight 7. An interestingly large tube was seen leaving Starship Factory and moved in the yard. A bunch of nose cones for future starships have been seen inside Starship Factory. Work continues on the Starship Factory office building connection. Pieces of Starship 26 were seen leaving Starbase. The raceway was seen being prepared to be installed on Starship 34. Booster 14 was recently rolled out to the launch site at Starbase. It was also lifted onto the orbital launch mount as they prepare for Flight 7. SpaceX posted this picture of Booster 14 on the launch mount and said Flight 7 Super Heavy booster moved to the pad at Starbase for testing. This Booster 16 forward section was seen moving into Mega Bay 1. Finishing up the video today, SpaceX have some dates on the Cameron County website. They currently have a closure scheduled for tomorrow, Monday 9th, and a possible closure on Tuesday 10th. SpaceX also have temporary road closures scheduled for tomorrow, Monday 9th, and Tuesday 10th. As always, I have to say thanks to both Mary, otherwise known as Boca Chica Gal, and Jack Beyer for being out there filming the Starbase content. Also, thanks to the NASA spaceflight team working behind the scenes on their videos, live streams, and other space content. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.